Look, lobster rolls and chowder. Story with the old bridges. I guess pedestrians can use them. That one is closed off. This is the Coast Guard. Oh yeah. And that looks like where the Harborwalk goes. Indeed it does. So we follow it down here. Pooch. Some serious ballers here. Kind of looking at the outer harbor, you can even smell the sea. Freedom. Yeah, there's that bridge. I forget which bridge it is. There's a funny little abandoned building in the middle of the channel. But these ferries of some kind. Lots of bollards. These are ferries. Kind of catamaranish. The thing continues this way. Gate C. So we head down here. And into this. Oh, I see. Oh, this is the Rowes Wharf ferry terminal, complete with the water taxi and the water shuttle. Okay. And there's Logan Airport, way the heck over there. Big boats. Cool buildings. Shaky Logan. And here I am at docks. Smell of the sea around me. A certain pitch of the waves. Now I'm not sure if you're really supposed to be here, but we know for a fact that the waterfront element is happening over here. So we'll work our way past Little Bean Town and go back up this thing and resume the thread of the walk. So this must be a harbor cruise port, Gate B. Best as I can tell, go around this thing. Lots of suits. Let's see. Isn't that kind of a runaround? Fun. Alright. So that's your here. This is just a little weird decorative structure. Muscle shells. Floating rubbish. We have that. This is the Rowes Wharf restoration. Here at least they have a gate.